the sweet County Kerry, an apprentice to trade he was bound. And many an hour sweet happiness I spent in that neat little town, till a sad misfortune came o'er me that caused me to stray from my land, far away from my friends and relations, because of the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with the black velvet band. When I was out walking one evening, I was singing a verse of a song, when I met with a pretty young damsel as she came a-tripping along. A watch she took from her pocket and placed it right into my hand. On the very first day that I met her, bad luck to her black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with the black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, both of us had to appear. And a gentleman claimed his jewellery, and the case against us was quite clear. For 7 long years transportation, I was sent off to Van Diemen's Land, far away from my friends and relations, to follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with the black velvet band. Come all you sporting young fellows, I'd have you take warning from me. Beware of the handsome young damsels you'll find on the streets of Tralee. They'll fill you with whiskey and porter until you're not able to stand. And before you get time to get sober, you've landed in Van Diemen's Land. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, you think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with the black velvet band.